So now I'm going to show you a lunge with a curl. So we're going to do our typical lunge. This is just with body weight. You're going to come down, hold it for a second, just curl your arms. Up, that's two, three, four, five. So now we're going to do the exact same thing on the right leg. One, two, three, four, and five. So I want you to notice at the top of the movement, I stop. Then I do my curl. I'm not coming up, I move my arms. So if you want to increase resistance, I'm going to show you the exact same thing using dumbbells. So, start our lunge just like we always do. Foot in front, foot in the back. Good form, shoulders back, head up. Up, one, two, three, four, one more, and five. So, I did my left leg. I'm gonna do the exact same thing with the right leg. One, two, three, four, one more, and five. That is a lunge to a curl. That's it for that one.